Need help building the SEGO 3-foot Lightbox? Here's how you do it. First, lay the outer panels of the frame on the floor and connect them. Next, we need to secure the inner support pole. Make sure it snaps into place. Good job, we're doing great. Now let's attach the feet to our frame. After that, we need to connect the wire and transformer. This part is super important, so don't forget. Go ahead and test the power to see if it's working. Well done.